Other news, the government is working on draft regulation on ragging, which includes a number of measures like rusticating a student found guilty of ragging a junior, to cancelling affiliation of the institute, as well as withholding financial grants of institutions where ragging takes place. Many say this is a positive step to curb ragging, but for the family of Aman Kachru, who died in Himachal Pradesh while being ragged, it's just not enough.
I would love to have an opportunity to sit with him for just 1 hour and talked.
Rajendra Kachru misses his soulmate, a 19-year-old who was more like a 50-year-old friend for him. His only son, Aman, a first-year medical student, died after severe ragging on 8th March, exactly a month after his birthday. Today, his family tries its best to keep a smile on.
I didn't get much time to mourn my son's death. It's a tragedy, of course, major tragedy. But I'm going to look at the positive side of it, is to ensure that this thing never happens again.
Professor Kachru's days are filled with meetings with officials who could help him in his mission.
We're going to go ahead and make a plan for presentation to Raghavan committee very soon, which will have a focus on prevention, implementation and penalties and deterrence.
Professor Kachru will continue with the Aman movement, a father's fight for justice for his son. For him, justice would be done if there is zero tolerance for ragging across the country.
I have no choice in the matter now. He has left me with this job, and I cannot fail him.